When giving CPR, check the area for safety. If the patient's unresponsive and not breathing, have someone call 911 and get an AED. Give 30 chest compressions followed by 2 breaths. The airway will not rise. If it's blocked, continue this and use an AED when it's available.